doing, Carter? You almost knocked me to the lower level. What's wrong with you?
What were you doing running from me?
I didn't know it was you. There's no reason for you to be in here.
Commander Westbrook said the crystal formation we found in the shuttle never made it to the containment lab.
I don't know why he'd say that. I brought them there myself. Whatever he told you, he got it wrong. All I know is where I left them.
If that's the case, let's both go down there and find them. It's that simple.
I don't have time for that. I have work to do. Now, if we're done here, I have to go. Do you mind? I'm in the middle of my shift.
But hold on a second. What's in that box you're carrying?
It's not the crystal formation, if that's what you mean.
No, it's a data storage drive.
It's for secure data. It's really not my place to talk about it.
I want a straight answer, Miranda. What are you doing here?
Carter, if things are gonna work out between us, I'm gonna need you to trust me a little more than this. Because this is not a good start to a relationship. And I don't get why you're acting this way.
I'm just worried about you. This isn't like you.
You're sweet to worry, but I can take care of myself.
Edzalarda Diaz, what's the holdup?
Don't answer that. You and I can work this out. Please.
Let go of me. I'm going to respond.
I can't let you do that.
Edzalarda Diaz, are you okay?
Diaz to Edzalar. I need some help.
So I see you found each other.
You were taking so long, the commander sent us to see what the problem was.
And you said you needed help while we were on the way.
Diaz, you were sent here with specific orders, and fighting your crewmate wasn't one of them. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just let them explain.
I'd like to hear that, because I know what it looks like.
There's something seriously wrong with her. She's not herself, I'm telling you.
What does that mean?
It doesn't mean anything.
Well, for one, she was copying data onto this.
This drive is unauthorized.
There are ISOs all over the floor.
And that's why I was in here, investigating this situation. And when Carter came looking for me, we got our wires crossed. It wasn't anything more than that.
Look, I wish I was wrong about this. That I was overreacting. More than anything. But I know what I saw. And it's not what she's saying.
I can't believe this.
I don't know what's going on here. But I think we need to call it into security. She can explain herself in the brig.
Hold on a minute. We don't need to put this on anyone's permanent record. Carter said you're not yourself. If something's wrong with you, we should head to sickbay and the doc will fix you right up.
Yeah, I haven't felt right since I came back from Hotari. I think I should see the doctor.
You two know her? If you really think she's not well, we can take her to sickbay first. But what I know is this is a security breach, and we should treat it as such.
Please, just let me go see the doctor.
She did have a bumpy ride back on the shuttle. Come on, Carter. We should get her taken care of.
You better be sure about this.
Let's take her to sickbay. It's better than the brig, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Fine. Get checked out by medical. You two go with her. I'll put this back together.
Foliage on Tau resembles underwater plant life on Earth. The universe is full of mysteries. Rydek here.
This is Ermont. Any trouble getting to the surface?
I'm really starting to miss transporters.
As long as this storm is around, you'd better learn to like shuttles. But if you can find the cause of the interference, we might be able to get back to transporting.
As if I needed another incentive. We both know there's a lot more than that riding on this.
Fair enough. You'll need to get in and out of the mine undetected, so I hope Minister Tylus can help in that regard.
So do I.
And to keep this covert, we'll refrain from contact unless absolutely necessary.
Understood. Rydek out. The ionic interference is coming from underground. I should find a safer way down there.
Saw your shuttle take off. Hopefully no one else did. It's good to see you, even under these unfortunate circumstances.
When you called to give us a scan, it sounded like they caught you. I was worried you'd been hurt.
It was nothing I couldn't handle.
Lead the way. I'll fill you in on what we've learned about the situation.
Follow me.
Look. Oh, wieder da ist, dann willkommen zurück. Star Trek Chris Richards.
The device Galvin and Sidron brought back from the mines is being used to control some sort of warp disruption weapon that has the Resolute trapped in Hotari space. according to our readings, the power source for that device is on this moon, at the specific coordinates I sent you.
That sounds impossible. That explains the rumors of the Hotari controlling the ionic storm.
We strongly suspect the device was created by an ancient empire known as the Takan.
The Takan?
Once the most powerful civilization in the galaxy. But they've been gone for over 600,000 years.
It's hard to believe there's something like that on Tau.
Which is why I need proof. If we find hard evidence that Galvin and his allies are hiding dangerous Takan technology, I can convince the Federation to let us intervene.
Understood. We're almost there.
That's the mine?
Prospect 614 North, Subdivision 20.
It's enormous.
Just one of the thousands across Tau. The pride of Hotari.
How do we get inside?
The structure that circles the mine has entry points for transporting equipment into the lower levels. They're guarded, but nothing I can't get past using my authority.
Well, that's good to hear.
As long as you can avoid being seen, I should be able to talk my way past any miner. And provide a little distraction for you in the process.
How do I avoid being seen?
You don't use the door. How dare you! Don't you know who I am?
I
am Tylus Altaris, Minister of Diplomatic Affairs.
That's not...
The Queen would be furious to hear you try to deny me entry.
The Queen? But I just...
You just what? Just now realize the trouble you've made for yourself? And who exactly do you think you're going to report this to? Because I'll be reporting it as well, to someone much further up the ladder. You have no authority here. Do you understand who pays your wage? I can inform the Queen directly of this instance.
There's no
You'll
need.
Regret everything you've said here today. You should have opened the doors the second I appeared before you.
That's not the protocol. I didn't know.
Each second you delay my entry will be recorded, processed, and permanently marked on your record. I can't believe this. Does your brain function? Do you speak our tongue?
Minister, I have orders.
How could a fellow Hotari not understand this? You're digging your own grave. I've reached the end of my patience. Escort me to the maintenance bay.
I told you I can't just...
Now!
Not going that way.
A wise choice. Lead the way. Be quick.
Force field. Looks like it was installed recently. No safe way around it. Let's get a look inside you.
Why didn't it stop?
Thank you.
bisschen hier rum. Jetzt hier. Scannen. Hängt etwas fest. Aus. Heraus. F1. Ja. Ah, weiß ich nicht, mache ich das jetzt hier? Ich weiß nicht, wie es gehen soll.
How dare you? Don't you know who I am?
I
am Tylus Altaris, Minister of Diplomatic Affairs.
That's not...
The Queen would be furious to hear you try to deny me entry.
The Queen? But I just...
You've just what? Just now realize the trouble you've made for yourself? And who exactly do you think you're going to report this to? Because I'll be reporting it as well, to someone much further up the ladder. You have no authority here. Do you understand who pays your wage? I can inform the Queen directly of this instance.
There's no
You'll
need.
Regret everything you've said here today. You should have opened the doors the second I appeared before you.
That's not the protocol. I didn't
Each
know
Each second you delay my entry will be recorded, processed, and permanently marked on the record. I can't believe this.
Someone takes their breaks up here. Maybe the same guard who left that window unlocked. I suppose the view is nice.
Lass uns scannen.
Force field. Looks like it was installed recently. No safe way around it. Okay. Let's get a look inside you.
Verstehe ich, also eine Frage gefunden. Ja, die ich nicht kann. Komm nicht raus. Erst nicht. Die gefunden, aber nicht mehr. Raus.
System access. Let's see if I can.
Okay.
Bingo.
Ich fühle mich nervt.
Better hurry. Not sure how long she can keep him busy.
Ich. Also, Alcata.
Might be rigged to only open for registered users. No control panel here. I should take a look with my tricorder.
Was hatte ich vorgehabt?
Something in here is keeping that door closed. Got it. Should remove the security check on the door.
I didn't come here to educate an imbecile on royal protocol.
Of course not, Minister.
So I will be about my business here, and you will take yourself out of my sight. There you are.
You really let that guy have it.
It worked, didn't it? I'm used to having to throw my weight around. Hard to get anyone to listen to you otherwise.
I'm impressed. I didn't know you had it in you.
There's a lot you don't know about me. Underestimate me at your peril.
The catwalks were booby-trapped.
Galvin and Cidron have gone to great lengths to keep out the uninvited. Well, we're inside. Where do you want to start?
The ionic interference is coming from below us. We need to go deeper.
That lift goes down, at least to the changeover station. But we can't use it without DNA authorization from one of the guards.
I have an idea, but we need a few samples of DNA from the miners who work here.
Samples?
Fingerprints, sweat, blood.
Which will trick the machine and get us control of the lift.
That's the theory. Let's test it. This facility doesn't seem well maintained. There's DNA on this console, but it's only partial. I can't use this.
Maybe because we're outside.
The weather out here could dilute any DNA samples.
What about inside that structure? That's where the workers spend most of their time.
Good idea. Use this.
This is still for this is. Very often. Ja. Es was sag, hau ich nicht hin, ich hau ich hier rauch. Muss ich da irgendwie rauskommen? Das Scannen ist echt doof gemacht, ey. Also, echt. Das Scannen ist echt. Der Bringer. Hat er etwas gefunden? Da. Ja, wann? Hat die Scannen. Rausgehen. Erkennen, weil es weit weg ist. Ran, ne?
That's a stable DNA sample.
Oh,
it's only
man.
Partial, but a few more should do it. Wow, that is a lot of DNA. I should look for the most concentrated spots. That's another I can use. Just need one more sample.
Ja, Schweiß.
Hygiene clearly isn't a priority down here. Atari must be tough on the inside, too. If they eat in here, it's likely there's some DNA in the room.
Ich hab schon genug wahrscheinlich, wa?
Not concentrated enough. I should try somewhere else.
Also mit dem Scanner ist echt schwierig eigentlich. Praktisch. Ist unendlich.
Some kind of glowing mineral being used as a light source. Might want one of these for my cabin, actually.
Gar nicht, ne? ich ja schon oder nicht. Oh. Wer hier? Wo ging er? Ging er nicht. War schon versucht. Und weil seine Schuhe gehen nicht. War ich schon, ne? Da war ich schon.